Hi, my name is Ann Weiss, and I am a supporter of human rights and rabbis for human rights. The reason is pretty simple. I think as a human being, we need to all support each other without so much division about who you are, where you come from, what your grandfather did. And yet that's pretty ironic for me to say, because my grandfather, my grandmother, and all the relatives that I know by stories, not by actuality, are very important to me. You see, I have a legacy that comes from the oppression of human rights, from the destruction of human beings. Most of my family was destroyed in the Holocaust. And as a result, I don't take human rights lightly, and I don't look the other way, the way the world did, when we needed activism, not silence.